talking about some of the biggest commercial cinema, I think obviously fans are desperate to know whether or not the Fantastic Beasts saga is going to continue, or if perhaps we have waved goodbye to that portion of the Potterverse. I'm curious if that is a story that you are still keen to pursue, and if it is something that is in active development in any way.
Do you know, the last film that we made in the Beast series, we made through the pandemic, pre-vaccine. So we were all going to work, sort of knowing every day we were putting everybody in a certain situation. Everybody can, we put so many protocols in place to protect people, but that was a tough experience making that film. It was wonderful in some ways, but tough in others. And we came to the end of it and we all decided we needed to step back and just take a breath. So right now, we haven't had any further conversations about this series and where it could go. And I think that's a good thing. We'll just let it breathe for a minute and let it be. And I'm very happy for, looking at other things. And if it comes around again, brilliantly, but we'll give it its time, the time that it needs, I think.
Obviously, fans were very excited about the news of the Harry Potter TV series, but I think they maybe assumed that it represented a reshifting of focus from the studio and it might jeopardize the future of the Beast story. I'm curious how you feel about that series. Are you excited for it, or are you nervous about how it's going to impact the cinema universe?
I think it's healthy and good that a new generation of storytellers and actors explore that extraordinary world. I think, I wish them well with it. And I think it's a huge undertaking. And, I know some of the people involved, and it's wonderful that they're there helping guide it, because it's not without its challenges. But I think something as iconic and as timeless as the stories that J.K. has created deserves reinvention, deserves a kind of recalibration with newer voices. I think it's probably to the good, and it won't take away from the fact that the films that we made have a place in people's hearts. People enjoy watching them. They come back to them again and again. I know that anecdotally. I know that I've spoken to so many people. Those films mean a lot to people. That will always be there, but I think great stories and stories that are timeless will always be rediscovered and reinvented, and I think that's healthy and good.
The films themselves were so fulsome and accurate in terms of their depiction of the books. Do you think there's sufficient room for a new imagining of that without abandoning the source material?
Do you know what? It's an interesting challenge for the new people who'll be taking it on. And as I say, I just wish them best of luck with it. It'll be quite an extraordinary journey that they're taking, and an epic journey, as we did with our interpretation of the books. And I just wish them well.